something off YouTube. But what is up? What is new? So you guys, in today's video, we are going to be making butter slime, and not just any ordinary butter slime. We're going to make one ingredient butter slime. I know, like, mind blown. Like, this is crazy to even think you could actually just make one ingredient slime, but we're gonna test it out, test out the tricks, test out these little kinks and whatnot, and see if it actually works. Oh my gosh, you guys, but plot twist. I'm actually collabing with Kevin Incredible in today's video, you guys. He makes awesome videos, and you guys should check him out. He'll be linked down below in the description box as usual. Also, if you are new and not yet subscribed to my channel, I bet you guys should hit that red subscribe button down below to become part of the bakery. And also, you guys, plot twist, turn on post notifications to be notified whenever I post a new video and to be shouted out in my intro. Today's post notification shout out goes to Random Happens. And she'll be right here, you guys. Thank you so much for turning on post notifications. If you want to be shouted out in my next video, just go ahead and turn them on and comment your favorite slime to be shouted out. So without further ado, I feel like that's enough for this intro. Let's get on into the video. Okay, guys, so to get started with this awesome, cool one ingredient slime recipe, we're gonna start off with magic model clay. And if you guys have never even played with magic model clay, it is honestly the best thing ever created by Jesus Christ. Okay, honey? It's honestly super flaky, buttery crust. No, I'm just kidding. It's super stretchy, super amazing, and like airy. It's nothing like ordinary clay. This is honestly amazing for butter slime. Like, that's why obviously people use it. This recipe, you guys, is honestly super easy to make, and it takes within seconds, like literally no trouble at all. I'm using 1/4 cup of water, and then I'm just gonna go ahead and knead that in till the magic model pretty much absorbs all the water. And don't worry, you guys, if the water like turns orangey or any of the color is literally bleeding out of the magic model clay, that's normal. Like, that would happen, and the magic model clay would actually absorb the color and all the water right back up. Okay, honey, and once you're done kneading your magic model clay in the water all together, you guys are gonna create with like this amazing stretchy slime consistency. Honestly, truly, it's not all slime because it's not like all there and stuff, but it does give like the little slime texture and the slime, that butter slime type of feeling. So I guess I give it a good pass. I don't know. You guys have to do it, recreate it for yourselves, and let me know what you guys think. It stretches like slime, it feels like slime. I give it more of like a putty type of feel, that I feel like that's what butter slime kind of is, but it has like a total butter slime type of feel. Like, I don't know why it feels like butter slime when there's no glue, no borax, no nothing added into this. Like, I'm shaking. I'm literally quaking. Karina Garcia's in a stretcher. Joseph Anthony is crying. Like, oh my goodness. You guys have to let me know what this feels like, you guys, please. So you guys, I hope you enjoyed that video so much. If you guys did, give that big old thumbs up, because your opinion does matter on YouTube. And if you guys didn't like it, you guys want me to get off YouTube, you guys hate me in general, give this video a thumbs down, because your opinion does matter as well. Also, you guys, don't forget that this was a collab with Kevin Incredible. He'll be linked down below in my description box. And plot twist, PS, if you guys are not yet subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click that red subscribe button down below and join the bakery. Also, you guys, turn on post notifications to be notified whenever I post a new video. Without further ado, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye, guys!